How to buy Bitcoin using Bitcoin.com wallet app. Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'm going to walk you through the steps on how you can buy Bitcoin using your Bitcoin.com wallet. So in order to do so, first thing you need to make sure that you're connected to an internet service and then open up your Bitcoin.com application. After you open up your Bitcoin.com application, make sure that you already have an account or that you're logged into your account. So as soon as you open up your Bitcoin.com application, this is how it's gonna look like. So you can see right on top, you'll be able to see an option as buy crypto. In order to buy Bitcoin, you need to click on buy crypto option. After that, you'll be asked to select an asset that you want to buy. Since we are buying Bitcoin, so type in BTC or Bitcoin. After you find the asset, click on it. In order to buy Bitcoin, first thing what you need to do is you need to make sure that you have a fund on your wallet. So after that, you'll be taken to this interface where you'll be able to select how much you want to spend, and you'll also be able to select the currency that you want. Now, for example, as you can see that I want to spend $300. If you want to change the currency, then click on this arrow icon right in the corner, and you can select the currency accordingly. So, and underneath there is I want to buy. So on this interface, what you need to do is you need to enter the amount of Bitcoin that you want to buy. After you're done with the process, you can see right at the bottom you have the total amount, and then click on the continue in order to proceed on. So for the checkout process, you need to provide in your email address. Now enter in a valid email address, and after you're done entering the email address, click on continue. In order to verify your email, a verification code will be sent through an email. So you need to enter in the verification code, and as you can see that I've received a verification code. And after you're done entering the verification code, mark on this terms and condition and then click on continue. Now you'll need to provide in some basic details. After you're done entering your information, click on continue once again, and then enter in the billing address. And now you need to enter in your card details. Provide in your card number, expiry date, and the card security code that will be located on the back of your card. And after done entering all of these information, and click on the continue button. As soon as you do this, within a couple of minutes later, you'll be notified that you've successfully bought Bitcoin using your Bitcoin.com wallet app. So in this way, you can buy Bitcoin using your Bitcoin.com wallet app. That is all for this video. I hope the video was helpful. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.